We shall calculate now electric field intensity on the equatorial line of electric dipole. Let us consider a dipole. This is the positive charge. This is the negative charge. Positive charge is located at the point A. Negative charge is located at the point B, which are separated at a distance of R. Which are separated at a distance of 2A. Now, what is the midpoint? O is the midpoint. Now, this is called axial line of the electric dipole. Now, what is the perpendicular bisector? This is the perpendicular bisector. This perpendicular bisector is also known as equatorial line. What is my heading? Electric field intensity on the equatorial line of the electric dipole. Now this is called electric dipole. On the electric dipole, we want to calculate electric field intensity. Let us consider there is a point P. There is a point P, which is at a distance of R from the center of the dipole. What is the resultant electric field intensity at this point? Due to the positive charge, there is an electric field intensity. Due to the negative charge, there is an electric field intensity. Due to the positive charge, the electric field intensity. Now, what is the line joining between these two? This is the line. Now, electric field intensity is like this. Electric field intensity due to the positive charge EQ is along the line joining between A and P point. It is along the line AP. Because there is a positive charge, electric field intensity at the point P is away from the positive charge. Now, due to the negative charge, the electric field intensity at this point, it is also along the same BP line. Now, what is the electric field intensity? EF minus Q. This is EQ along like this. This is EF minus Q along like this. At the point P, how many electric field intensities? At the point P, how many electric field intensities? EF plus Q and EF minus Q. Now, in this case, the vector addition between EF plus Q and EF minus Q is the resultant electric field intensity. What is the resultant electric field intensity? Now, let us consider, this is the perpendicular bisector. Let us consider this is the theta angle. This is the theta angle. Now, this is also will become theta, right? The resultant of EF plus Q and EF minus Q is like this. Now, this is the parallel line. This is the parallel line. This is the transversal. Therefore, this is also theta. This is parallel line. This is parallel line. This is theta. Now, this is also theta. Now, the electric field intensity due to the positive charge EF plus Q at the point P is equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q by what is the distance AP square. The electric field intensity EF minus q is equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught into q by what is the distance BP square. Now we shall calculate the distance AP square as well as BP square. This is the R distance. This is called 2A distance. Now this will become as a distance. Now this is also a distance. Now in this perpendicular triangle, this is A, this is R. Therefore, what is the distance? Square root of A square plus R square. Now this is A, this is R. What is this distance? That is square root of R square plus A square. Now, here in this case, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q by AP square. AP square is equals to R square plus A square square root whole square, that equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q by square, and root gets cancelled, R square plus A square. This is called first equation. Now 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, that is q by BP square, square root of R square plus A square whole square, that equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q by R square plus A square is second equation. Here, what is the EQ? Is along the AP direction. EP, EF plus Q is along the AP direction. EQ along the PP direction. Now, suppose EQ and EF minus Q. EF plus Q, EF minus Q. What is the angle between these two? 2 theta. Now, the resultant electric field intensity to be calculated by using parallelogram law vectors or otherwise resolution method. Here at the point P, how many electric field intensities? EF plus Q is in this direction. EF minus Q is in this direction. What is the angle between these two? 2 theta is the angle between these two. In order to calculate the electric field intensity at this point, either we may use parallelogram law vectors or resolution method. Now in this case, let us consider if EF plus Q is resolved into two mutually perpendicular components. See here, this is called EF plus Q. What is the angle? Theta. Therefore, EF plus Q is resolved into two components, EF plus Q cos theta. Next, EF plus Q sin theta. EF plus Q is resolved into two components, EF plus Q cos theta, EF plus Q sin theta. Similarly, EF minus Q is also resolved. Now EF minus Q is resolved, then towards the theta, EF minus Q cos theta. Next one, that is EF minus Q sin theta. Now perpendicular to the axial line,